To set up the Dotloop integration with Realvolve, click on the down arrow in the upper right-hand corner and click on Settings. In the Settings area, go over to Integrations and scroll down to the Dotloop account area. Click on the Add Dotloop account, enter your Dotloop login information, and click Sign In. You'll need to approve the authorization. The account is now connected to Realvolve. To start a new loop from a Realvolve property or transaction, simply click on the Dotloop icon in the upper right corner. You can choose a profile if you have more than one profile, and then choose to either create a new loop or link with an existing loop. Linking with an existing loop gives you the ability to select an existing loop from the Dotloop account. In this case, we're just going to create a new loop. When creating a new loop, you do have the option of selecting a loop template. In my account, I only have one loop template available, so I'll go ahead and select it. Click on Submit. To see the loop connection, click on the loop icon again. This will display the information about the sync between Dotloop and Realvolve. You can choose to either sync Dotloop to Realvolve or Realvolve to Dotloop. To see the loop, simply click on the loop URL. Sign in as necessary, and the loop information will be available, including the people, any of the documents that go with the template. Click on the View Details to see any of the details about that loop. When the property closes, simply click on the loop icon again. Click on the Dotloop to Realvolve to bring all the documents and information back from Dotloop into Realvolve. If you've created your loop from a property and you then take that property and make a pending transaction from it, the next time you click on the Dotloop icon, the buttons will no longer be available. You will see the link to the transaction that's connected to the property. When you click on the Dotloop icon from the transaction, you'll see the additional information including the linked property. Any syncing that's done at this point from the transaction that includes property information will go back to the linked property. To detach a loop, you can simply click on Detach Loop. If you have additional questions, please visit our help site or email support@realvolve.com. Have a great day.